Hello everyone, you're watching RDX Goa's News Bulletin with me, Leena Naik. To begin with, let's take a look on the headlines. Preparation of the upcoming Lusophonia Games is besieged by messy preparation and dishonest deals, Alex Reginald. Government should stop the construction work of the third phase immediately unless the culprits involved in the scam of first and second phase are booked. Surendra Furtado. An RTI Act in all departments has paralyzed due to non-appointment of the State Information Commissioner and Chief Information Commissioner Trajano Di Mello. Now the news in detail. The preparation of the upcoming Lusophonia Games is besieged by messy preparation, dishonest deals and strange biases towards well-known Catholic luminaries in the field of sports and administration, said Kurtorim MLA Alex Reginald. He said that the work order for constructing the tracks is given to Messrs. Simplex Projects Private Limited from Hyderabad, who do not have enough work experience in laying professional athletic tracks. The warm-up tracks built at Pedem and Bambolim Stadium are not as per the rules, he added. Sanjay Munoli reports from Panjim.
Lusophonia Games, a saga of haphazard preparations, corruption and absurd discrimination. The third edition of Lusophonia Games, scheduled to be held on 2nd to 10th November 2013 in Goa, is hardly 4 months away. However, this multinational sports event is besieged by massive preparation, dishonest deals, strange biases towards well-known Catholic luminaries in the field of sports administration. What an irony. The so-called Chief Minister, Parivartan Chief Minister, Manohar Parikar, the Goa government has given a composite package to one Messrs. Simplex Projects Private Limited, a company from Hyderabad which has no experience in professional athletic tracks. Coincidentally, it is noted that Keshav Chandra, an IAS officer, IAS sports secretary and the CEO of Lusophonia Games also hails from Hyderabad. The construction company from Hyderabad has in turn sublet the works to Sports Infratech, a new company floated by Messrs. Jubilee Sports, which is blacklisted by the CBI for supply of substandard sports equipment for Commonwealth 2010. It is strange, under this Parikar rule, a blacklisted company is now executing works of laying down the tracks for Lusophonia Games. The tracks, the amount valued at almost 12 crores. Actually, the CPWD, as per CPWD manual, the laying of tracks has to be done by CPWD in conjugation with SAI. The government has failed to take advice of CPWD and SAI. This shows that there is manhandling of job, that it is handling of job with conflict of interest for the company Simplex Project Private Limited. The main point of laying this synthetic track on the soil testing has not been done properly. Secondly, the track has been approved. The track which has to be approved doesn't suit, which has been approved doesn't suit Goa climatic conditions. According to well-placed international norms, the cost of laying the imported track is done in dollars. Go to see our government has given in rupees. This clearly indicates the manipulations. The fast money, that is corruption, that is there in that thing. And this we get because Goans elected a clean, Mr. Clean Manohar Parikar. The athletic tracks of Mapsa and Bambali itself is a fiasco. The 400 meter warm-up track, which is mandatory as per rules, only 200, warm-up track is 200. There is a difference in timing also, that it is injurious to the runner. And the inside part cannot be, the inside field cannot be used for football. The 400 meter track installed in fewer lanes, as is done in Chhatrapati Sports Complex in Pune and Jawaharlal Nehru Stadium in Delhi. I am very sorry to say, even this crucial matter has not been taken up by our dynamic Dr. Rufin Montero, a renowned cardiologist. He has failed to take up this matter, which is of utmost importance also.
The report on the market scam has come to my office and I shall present the same before the council in a special meeting, informed Mayor Surendra Furtado. He said that the necessary action will be initiated against the culprits. Speaking over the construction of the third phase of the market building, Mayor Surendra Furtado said that the government should stop the construction work immediately unless the culprits involved in the scam of first and second phases are booked. Sanjay Munoli reports from Panjim.
The media was after me saying that when I'm going on hunger strike, when I'm going on hunger strike. I said if the report does not come that we will go on hunger strike. But the very reason that we said we will go on hunger strike, the report has come finally to us. Actually, 1:30 in the afternoon, this is the report. Report says, containing page 1 to 16, report containing page 1 to 16 and annexure 1 to 8. There's a letter. I am directed to enclose herewith with the subject report containing pages 1 to 16 and annexures 1 to 8 with a request to furnish your comments most urgently so as to place the same before the government. Someone has come to me, market scam report. Why should I give my comments to the government? I will place this report before the corporation special meeting. My cooperators will decide and tell me what action I should be taken. Based on that, I will take action. I will just write a letter to government. Thank you, I am a receiver of your report. I am going through it. I should like, comments we will see afterwards. Action, I want to take action. Those culprits who have finished the market should be booked. And I will do it. Come what may, I will not come under any pressure.
You.
And I am saying that government should stop the third phase of the Panjim municipal market until the government and the CCB decides on the scam of the first and second phase. The original Goans should be given their shops back. I do not understand whether this government is for Goans or for non-Goans. In any part of India, if you go in any city of the state, you will find that the market is run by the original people of that area. If you go to Kerala, Keralaites. If you go to Hyderabad, Hyderabad. If you go to Delhi, Delhiites. If you go to Andhra, Andhraites. But in Panjim or in any cities of Goa, whether it's Margao, Mapsa, Kurchore, Sange, where are the Goans running the thing? All are run by business run by migrants.
The entire RTI Act in all departments has paralyzed due to non-appointment of the State Information Commissioner and Chief Information Commissioner, said NCP leader Trajano Di Mello. The Information Commissioners regulate the effective functioning of the RTI Act, and the non-appointment of the commissioners has crippled the functioning of RTI Act, he added. He was addressing the media in a press conference. Sanjay Munoli reports from Panjim.
See, we all know that today the government that is being run by a political party, that is the BJP, the way it is functioning in Goa, ek siddhadata, ye don tonachi malvana. You see, all in the level, they talk of big things, of democratic norms. And hangasar, amcha mukhyamantri ji asa, well established, accepted by all political parties, which is the RTI commission, was 16 mahine zale, 17, ajun pasun state information commissioner, ani chief information commissioner appoint zayena. वो कमिशन जी आसा ये कमिशनाचे काम नु फक्त अपील आयकोपाक ते अपील एंड एप्लिकेशन तो कितले शेकड्यांचे पडलेले आसात ते सोडून दी ये कमिशनाचे काम महत्वाचे काम म्हणटा ते टू सी दॅट आरटीआय इज फंक्शनिंग इफेक्टिवली इन ऑल डिपार्टमेंट्स सो बाय नॉट अपॉइंटिंग दीस यू हॅव ब्रॉट द एंटायर आरटीआय ऍक्ट इन टू पॅरालिसिस of all departments. Totally it is paralyzed because the monitoring, supervising of this act lies with the Chief Information Commissioner and the State Information Commissioner. This itself, if this is not throttling democratic institutions, if not aborting, then what is it? Then a pre-selection panel comes. Is selected. वो प्री सिलेक्शन पैनल ते किद्याक दवरला ते म्हाका समजूंक ना तेणें. तोच कित्याक डायरेक्टली करिना ते चीफ मिनिस्टर ओपोजिशन लिडर एंड वन मोर मिनिस्टर इज द फायनल सिलेक्शन कमिटी. वो प्री सिलेक्शन पॅनल जे आसा ते सगळे सबॉर्डिनेट ऑफिसर्स तेजे अंडर. प्री सिलेक्शन कमिटी काढला पॅनल. हे आता ॲप्लिकंट्स आहात न्हू अबाउट 12. दे विल शॉर्ट लिस्ट. शॉर्ट लिस्टान तुझ्या सबॉर्डिनेट शॉर्ट लिस्ट करतले म्हणजे तूच सांगतले वगैरे जातले. सो ते आणि दौरला कित्याक. सो असे अनडेमोक्रेटिकली जी तो वागता आणि हुकुमशाहीन तो हे जी चलयता आणि ती फाटी आरती मेहता हंगसर येली तुम्ही जाणं असतात. वी विल टेक गोवा मॉडल. दे हॅव गॉट टू मॉडल्स टू टेक ऑल इंडिया फॉर द लोकसभा. शी सेड इट. आय एम नॉट सेइंग इट विल टेक गो.
More news will follow after a short commercial break. The Glitz, in their true reflection of the names, comprise of 150 and 46 tastefully furbished rooms and suites. Fish just the way you like it. Experience a stunning variety of fresh seafood delicacies. Here, exotic ingredients and mouth-watering sauces come together in a sympathy of flavors. Just the way you like it. Managed by Soza Lobo, Neelam Hotels, The Glitz Goa, Kalangut, Bardes Goa.
High-speed broadband internet now in your area. Internet at home, in office, for gaming, for every professional. No more waiting. Call 8888886109 or go to www.ethernetexpress.com.
अंकल आप ठीक तो है ना?
बेटा थैंक यू. ये क्या है?
कुछ नहीं अंकल, अभी ब्लड डोनेट करके आई हूँ.
बेटा तुम्हें तो बहुत कमजोरी महसूस होती होगी.
कोई कमजोरी नहीं अंकल, हर 3 महीने में करती हूँ.
अच्छा.
नेकी के लिए पहलवान नहीं इंसान होना जरूरी है. रक्तदान कीजिए. कमजोरी नहीं होती, शरीर उस खून को जल्दी बना लेता है.
सोचिए मत, करके देखिए, अच्छा लगता है.
The UK concept-based preschool now in Goa, Sanford, where learning begins. Our schools have spacious, highly colourful conceptual and air-conditioned classrooms. Sanford Activity Arcade provides rich learning experience to the children. Sanford schools have mini auditorium equipped with small stage and audio-video equipment to give children stage exposure. Play area is equipped with swings, slides, bouncy, mini train, merry-go-round and many other play equipments. The nutritious midday meal is a special facility at Sanford.
कोण सांभाळतलो
रांपा गोयची सोबी काय कोण वावतलो
ही माती लागता म्हजी माय म्हाका तिची आपुरबाय
कुडीन येताना देवाक सांगलेले तिका राखतलो
कुडीन येताना देवाक सांगलेले तिका राखतलो
हांव सांभाळचो ना जाल्यार कोण सांभाळतलो
आमच्या भोंवतणी एकठांय जावपी गार्बेजी आनी कोणूच न्हय आमीच रिस्पॉन्सिबल आसतात.
नितळसाणीन रावप हो आमचो अधिकार आसा, पण त्याच बरोबर ती आमची गरज आनी जबाबदारी आसा.
हांव सांभाळचो ना जाल्यार कोण सांभाळतलो
सोबीत दिसचे असे कोणाक दिसना. भांगार सोबीतकाय वाढयता। भांगार आणि रुपया वस्ती खातीर साळकार ज्वेलर्स कदम बस स्टँड पणजे। भांगार म्हारग झाला? येऊ नका। गोल्ड प्लेटेड कांकणा पाटली पिचोडी तोडे घ्यात। वैभव ज्वेलर्स साळकार ज्वेलर्सचा सामकार कदम बस स्टँड पणजे। हंगा क्रिस्टल माळो आणि हैदराबादी मोतियाय मेळटा। एकदा येयात आणि धादोशी जायात। साळकार ज्वेलर्स।
Welcome back. The work of carving bridge got delayed due to the increase in span of the bridge from 100 meters to 200 meters. However, it is in the completion stage, informed Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar. He said that he had instructed to hold the welding work due to the rains and the same will be resumed once the rain subsides. He said that the work of the bridge would be completed by end of this month. However, when our team reached the site, it was noticed that it will take another 2 to 3 months to finish the work.
The bridge is near completion. It got delayed slightly because of that increase in span from 100 meters to 120 meters. And I instructed very clearly during rainy season, no welding to be done. So they have halted the work till the rain subsides. Rain like is
A tragic incident of a bus sinking in the Kalvim River had claimed life of some residents, including school children. BJP had promised to construct a bridge within a year after the party came in rule. However, a year and a half have passed and still the work of the bridge is incomplete. Chief Minister has stated that the work would be completed by this month. But upon inspecting the site, it is understood that the completion of bridge will take another 2 to 3 months. Our chief editor Darshan Lolyekar and correspondent Gautam Shirodkar inspected the site and took stock of the present situation. It was noticed that the work of the road on either ends is complete, but a lot of work remains pending of the bridge on the river. The bridge needs 200 supporting trusses, out of which only 10 trusses are ready, and need to construct another 190 and weld them together. The final construction work will conclude only after layering the bridge with concrete and tar. A labor working on the site informed that all this will take another 2 to 3 months. Though Chief Minister has stated that the work will be complete by this month, but looking at the present situation, it seems the people of Kalvim will have to wait for another 2 to 3 months for the bridge to be open. On the purview of assault on an eminent doctor during a film shoot in the city and the allegations made on the CCP staff of bribing, the CCP has framed new guidelines to keep a check over the film shoots within the jurisdiction of the CCP, informed Mayor Surendra Furtado. As per the new guidelines, the shooting on main roads will be allowed only on Saturdays, Sundays and on public holidays. The license of those who do not abide by the guidelines shall be cancelled, he added. Sanjay Manoli reports from Panjim.
You are aware that there was a lot of problem a fortnight back on the film shooting at Gampal. An eminent doctor was assaulted by bouncers and there were allegations by the film fraternity that certain association were taking money and the allegation that our staff were also asking for bribes. That is the time I stepped in and I said enough is enough. I will stop all the film shootings in Panjim city until I study the matter. And finally, the commissioner, myself and a few corporators have sat together and we have formed these guidelines. Guidelines to be followed during film shooting in the jurisdiction of the corporation city of Panjim. Film shooting on main roads will be allowed only on Saturdays, Sundays and public holidays. Any interior roads sought for filming can be considered on other day after proper inspection and analysis of the size of the film shoot. All waste at site will be segregated in 4 color bags as followed by CCP. two sweepers and two trolley bins should be provided at the site by the producers. Any blockage of road will be done only with the coordination and express concern of the traffic police. This is very important. Utmost care should be taken of all public properties, roads, footpaths and public monuments. No damage to public property to be tolerated, and in case reported claims will be recovered. It should be ensured that privacy of private residences around the film shooting area is not disturbed, nor there should be any trespassing into private property without express consent. All permission issued by the Panjim Town Police, Panji Traffic Police Cell and the District Magistrate North, as well as the Corporation of the City of Panji, should be kept handy at the location of the shoot for inspection by any official of the corporation or the, for the matter, the police or the traffic cell. The parking of vehicles pertaining to the film shoot will be allowed at the following location. This is very important. Below Mandavi Bridge, service road in front of GMC building, lane adjacent to Gracia de Ort Garden at Church Square, Miramar Circle, lane adjacent to Kala Academy, and the last is the parade ground. These are the guidelines which we have framed, and based on this we will give the licenses. If they do not follow, the licenses will be cancelled. We are very strict on this. That penalty, in case there is any damage and all, definitely yes, the penalty will be given. And we will charge 1 lakh rupees a day.
Penalty?
No, penalty for Please. Shooting. Nobody beside CCB, no other organization will be allowed to collect any money, except if the producers want to shoot their films in the private residences or verandas of a particular house. That owner of that house can demand a certain sum of amount from the producers.
Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar has assured a sum of rupees 1 lakh to the South Goa ZP members to carry out the developmental works in the concerned Jila Panchayats. A provision for the same shall be made in the budget. On this occasion, the South Goa ZP members have announced to donate their 1 month salary towards the Uttarakhand Relief Fund. Mandar Naik reports from Margao.
Today, main points of the agenda were regarding the fixing the dates for the district planning committee, and it is finalized now that we should have it in October. So we are going to get ahead, and I have requested all my members to get in touch with the secretaries so that we get the village plans as early as possible, and then we have taken a decision for having felicitation of the highest rankers of SSC and higher secondary, and we are going to organize the best science quiz project. Other important decisions that we took were each member has decided to give their 1 month salary for the towards the Uttarakhand Relief Fund, and we have also. I also briefed the members about the interaction and meeting that I have, three consecutive meetings that I have had with the Honorable Chief Minister. And he promised that within 1.5 months he will try to do something for us. And I also reminded him that his promise to us was 1 crore, and that would be the only way we would be satisfied. And other points were to give us something from RDA and shifting of the office, which is already done by him. Taken up is to organize science awareness projects in all the constituencies of South Goa. These were the major issues that we took up.
Let's take a short commercial break. Keep watching RDX Goa.
Established in 1974, the Pride of Goa Hotel Fidalgo, situated in the heart of Panjim City on 18 June Road, offers 4-star luxury. Live in style at lavishly designed rooms at affordable rates. 103 elegant rooms with the Fidalgo food enclave. Well-equipped venues for banquets and conferences, with 6 halls to choose from. Escape from hectic schedules and pamper yourself at the health spa. Combining business with pleasure, Hotel Fidalgo.
The best of the best. An institute, a name that hotel industry trusts.
खरेंच मनशाच्या नशिबान बरयलां तें कोणाच्यानूच वाचूंक जायना. पूण एन इन्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ हॉटेल मॅनेजमेंट एंड एडमिशन घेवन बरें शिकप करून हॉटेलाचो मॅनेजर जावन फुडाराक तुज्यान एक व्हडलो मनीस जावं येता. देखून एडमिशन घे फकत एन इन्स्टिट्यूट पोरवोरेम.
You have to learn from the best. N Institute of Hotel Management and Catering Technology, a name that hotel industry trusts. Admissions open for degree and diploma courses. N Institute of Hotel Management and Catering Technology, Goa's first ISO 9001:2000 certified educational institute. Nova Siddhadi Commercial Complex, S1 Building, Alto Porvorim, Pardes, Goa. Contact 0832-241-1350 or 9326-11491.
Hey Suchi, lagna upran tu kaam cha gharan ki dena hai.
Prince
Furniture is number one furniture showroom for all your home furnishing needs. Comfortable and designer sofas with lots of varieties. Stylish divans, spacious and best quality wardrobes. Prince Furniture for strong and latest designing dining tables, for wall mount showcases, for large variety of stylish beds. Visit our showroom at Piran Industrial Estate.
आमच्या घर
सजयता
प्रिन्स फर्निचर. बेस्ट फर्निचर.
हॅलो अंकल.
हॅलो.
मैं आपको थैंक यू कहना चाहती हूँ.
थैंक यू किस लिए?
वो एक्चुअली मुझे ना थैलेसीमिया है. और हर महीने आप जैसे अंकल आंटी खून देते हैं और मेरी मदद करते हैं, पर मुझे पता नहीं वो कौन है, इसलिए सबको थैंक यू बोल देती हूँ. सो थैंक यू.
पर बेटा मैंने तो कभी ब्लड डोनेट किया ही नहीं.
कोई बात नहीं, नेक्स्ट टाइम के लिए बाय
बाय.
18 साल की उम्र से रक्तदान करें, ये किसी की जिंदगी बचा सकता है.
करके देखो,
अच्छा लगता है.
द ग्रैंड इन इट्स ट्रू रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ द नेम कंप्राइजेस ऑफ 150 टेस्टफुली फर्बिश्ड रूम्स एंड सुइट्स. पैन ग्लोबल, the new international standard world cuisine restaurant. It is an exclusive fine dining a la carte restaurant that serves fares spanning the entire globe. Neelam's The Grand, Post Office Road, Kalangut, Bardes, Goa.
Sai Kishan Transport undertakes sewage and water waste suction maintenance services. Anywhere at any time, 24-hour service available all over Goa. Sai Kishan Transport undertakes sewage and water waste suction maintenance services. Contact us at 09637164777, 09822137923. Also email us arvind.dabolkar@yahoo.com.
Welcome back. Emergency Management and Research Institute's 108 services started during the Congress government is turning out to be a total failure, said former Health Minister and MLA Vishwajit Rani. The 108 fails in reporting at the accidental sites in the stipulated time frame, he added. He said that looking at the current state of affairs of the Health Department, Lakshmikant Parsekar has failed in his job as a Health Minister. Sanjay Munoli reports from Panjim.
Constantly saying for the last 16 months that this health minister has totally failed in his job as a health minister of Goa. I had also made an appeal through your media to ask the chief minister to personally look into this portfolio. 108, when I was there, we used to have regular audits and there used to be experts running this. Now that expert and professional approach of running 108 has absolutely gone. The other day somebody was telling me, you were saying this now, that the diesel tank is leaking is an extreme and glaring example of the neglect. 108, what we had built up the brand of 108 was the lifeline of the people of Goa. And we used to compete between different ambulances, which ambulance in which area and which paramedics and which driver and auto, those pilots who used to attend to an emergency. And the minimum time for attendance and bringing that particular person to the hospital. Today I was reading an article of the health minister. Says in Bicholim we will see in next couple of days. Then why did you inaugurate? Are you so hungry to put your plaques up? This is the situation everywhere. There are no experts running 108 now. The minimum time 108 takes to come for any emergency is more than 20-25 minutes. I am not saying it. You can ask any common man who has experience of the last 2 years is that the 108 is now turning out to be a total failure. The staff that is there, and see the hygiene inside the 108. When we were there, we used to ask EcoClean and others, all the staff there of the cleaning setup in the respective PHC and CHC to help them clean up the ambulance every day. It is in spick and span, and they should be hygienic with disinfectants, everything properly kept as per international standards. And also I would like to share with you, if there's a specific protocol to maintain the ambulance. There's no protocol now to maintain the ambulance. The condition of the ambulance is a glaring example of what importance the government of Goa and the health ministry is giving the health of the people of Goa. What importance it is giving to the health of the citizens of Goa and emergency services like the 108.
The government of Bharatiya Janata Party is for the common man, said Sawardim MLA Ganesh Gaonkar. He was speaking at the occasion of the distribution of packet sanction letters to the mining affected people in Sawardim constituency. Eknath Khedekar reports from Kholim.
This state government of Isharadi Adhiriti, the Sadhara Vagasta, you have already started 56,000 just to be. To be Pesto Andaskara, 1,000, Gurule Shapan, Hazar, and Gurule Sadmindara, Chile Pishadra Poya. The Pishadra Tata Mujaja Kalmanitli. आणि हे करत असताना खूप ते प्रोसिजर असा मला एकट्या दोन वेळा कोणाक समज माझी फाटी होती जरा काय मी बंद करायला ना कित्याक सगळ्यात सगळ्यात पैसे भेटले ते एक ट्रक असतं का 8,000 दोन ट्रक असतं का 12,000 काय जरा पाणी ते ग्रह आधारा म्हणजे तो ग्रह आधाराची किती जाता ग्रह आधारे सोबत आयजन मिळाले जर आयजन मिळणार तर माहिती कोणाक एक महिने देतात 1,000 रुपये मिळतात एक प्रयत्न असा म्हणजे चालू असा किती करपाचं की आमच्या सावड्डे मतदारसंघाच्या प्रत्येक घरात सरकाराचे कितीतरी बेनिफिट असतात म्हाका दिसता साधारण 95% घरांक आमचे कडच्यान म्हाका सरकारा कडच्यान 3,000 कितीतरी पावला जावं गृह आधार जावं लाडली लक्ष्मी जावं DSS जावं ट्रकाची पॅकेज जावं खंयची स्कॉलरशीप नंतर आनी कितें मेडिकल बेनिफीट हे सरकाराच्या प्रत्येक फॅमिली एक तरी मनशाक मेळपाक जाय आनी आमी ते सगळे हे करताले स्पोटिफायज करताले
सरच्या वयान जेव्हा कार्डियक वर्ष झाले बाईक बंद झाले आणि बाईक बंद झाले कारणाक सगळे जे पण ट्रक उदार असा कामगार असा बाईकचे दिसले आपल्याला तर त्यांना सगळ्यांक आमच्या सरकारान आर्थिक पॅकेज जाहीर केलं आणि मनोहर बाईक जे पण सरकार असा आता गोंयात जे जे पण कितें उलयता तुका प्रोमीस करता तिची 100% खर्च करता कारण आमच्या मतदारसंघात आज 950 पॅकेजीचे वाटप जाल्ले आहात सकाळच्यान हांवें 3 पंचायती कवर केले धारबांदोडा आमचे साकोर्डा मागीर मोले आनी आतां आमी हांगासर कुळे आसा तो कुळे करताले ताजे उपरांत मागीर काल्या किल्लपुरा जावपा आनी सावर्डे आयज सबंद दिसभर आमी त्यो सगळ्यो पॅकेजीचे जे पळय सॅन्सन ऑर्डर आसा
Before we wind up, here is the recap of the headlines. Preparation of the upcoming Lusophonia Games is besieged by messy preparation and dishonest deals, Alex Reginald. Government should stop the construction work of the third phase immediately unless the culprits involved in the scam of first and second phase are booked. Surendra Furtado. An RTR Act in all departments has paralyzed due to non-appointment of the State Information Commissioner and Chief Information Commissioner Trajano Di Mello. This news bulletin ends here. To follow the recent news and activities, keep watching RTX Goa. You can also watch the news on www.rtxgoa.com as well as on YouTube. Goodbye.